AI-powered tutors can personalize learning better than a human teacher in some cases, actually. Hi there, I'm Rashed Mohammadian, educational technology researcher. On this channel, I explore how technology is transforming the way we learn. So if you're passionate about the future of education, stay with me, you're in the right place. Imagine a tutor that never gets tired, always knows exactly what you need and can instantly adjust to your learning style. I know, sounds futuristic, but it is already happening. Today, we're diving into the world of intelligent tutoring systems, what they are, how they work, and why they might be the future of education. So, what exactly is intelligent tutoring system, or ITS? It's an AI-powered software that acts like a personal tutor, adapting to each student's need in real time. Unlike traditional learning, which one teacher teaches many students at the same pace, an ITS customizes lessons based on each learner's strengths and weaknesses, offering instant feedback and personalized guidance. So this means no more one-size-fits-all education. Every student gets learning experience tailored just for them. Before I answer the second question, let me open up something here. ITS is just one part of a bigger revolution in education. You might have also heard terms like adaptive learning, AI-powered education, AI-driven learning, and intelligent learning systems. There are small differences between these terms, but they share many similar features. So maybe we'll dive deeper into their distinctions in another video. But for now, let's assume they refer to the same concept. With that being said, we can answer the second question, how it works. How does intelligent tutoring system actually work? Let's break it down into four simple steps. First, the ITS gives students instructions or it challenges them by a problem or it gives them some resources and references to learn some topics by themselves. Then the system analyzes how student interacts with the material. It tracks responses, mistakes, speed, and even hesitations. On this step, we use some strategies and technologies like learning analytics and data analysis, helping the system identify patterns in student behavior. Think of it as a teacher, as a personal teacher taking notes, understanding what you know, what you're struggling with, and how you learn best. Then comes the magic. The AI adapts in real time. If you're struggling with a topic, it slows down and gives you extra hints. If you're doing great, it challenges you by providing harder questions and different activities. Some AI tutors can even predict when you might get stuck before you do, and that's fascinating. And that's how intelligent tutoring system creates a smarter and more personalized way to learn. Now, final question. Why ITS might be the future of education? Let me tell you that intelligent tutoring systems aren't just ideas for the future. Most of the features I explained before aren't used right now. Maybe we don't have the whole pack in one particular platform yet, but different platforms provide different aspects of ITS which we can use. With that being said, I want to introduce some of these platforms which are using ITS, and I know they will be helpful to you as a university professor, teacher, or student. Platforms like Carnegie Learning, ALEKS, Knewton Alta, Squirrel AI, Synthesis, and Khanmigo are using artificial intelligence to help students master subjects like math and science by providing real-time personalized instructions. Let's watch this video of Synthesis together.
Welcome to Synthesis. I'm the tutor. What's your name?
Theo.
Theo. Am I saying it right? And how about my spelling?
Amazing.
Excellent. Theo, we are going to learn math like you've never learned it before. No textbooks, no worksheets, no homework. What do you say?
I hate homework, so yeah, I'm going to love this.
Welcome back, Sam. You're on fire with that 3-day streak. I noticed it's been about 3 weeks since we worked on multiplication flashcards. Might be a good time for a quick review.
I like this.
Or if you're feeling adventurous, we could jump into Factor Extractor, which you just unlocked.
I want to try something new, the Factor Extractor.
Factor Extractor, great choice.
So, as you know, ITS is reshaping education by providing real-time personalized learning experiences that adapt to each student's need in real time. But what's exciting is what comes next. Soon, AI tutors might not just teach academic subjects. They could help students learn music, art, and social skills. Imagine an AI that can teach you how to play an instrument and give you feedback on your technique. And really, that's quite awesome. Good news here. On Lat Company, we're developing a platform called Knewton, which can teach you play music by AI. In upcoming videos, we'll dive deeper into these kind of platforms. I mean, ALEKS, Knewton Alta, Synthesis, and others, and explore how to work with them. We'll also talk about AI agents, your personalized AI, which can be created only by yourself. Now I want to hear from you. Do you think AI tutors could ever replace human teachers, or are they just tools to support education? Let me know your thoughts.